Hello traders, welcome back. My name is Sia, and you are watching TradeX 24/7. In today's video, I will discuss about most accurate candlestick patterns with highest winning rate. There are many candlesticks patterns available in trading. It's tough to remember all of them and apply in your market chart analysis. So I have made your work easier. I have cherry-picked all those patterns which are most accurate and give highest winning rate, so that you can trade more efficiently and earn good amount of profit. So without any further ado, let's begin. Before we go to the main part, let me explain and classify a few terms that I will use in this video. Say suppose, chart is in a downtrend. And we find a certain candlestick pattern here. As we found this pattern in a downtrend, we will call it a downtrend pattern. Now this pattern can signify any of the two cases. Either, it will indicate trend continuation, that is trend will continue going in the same direction, down in this case. Or, it may refer to a trend reversal, that is trend will go in the opposite direction, in this case upside, or bullish. Similarly, we can spot a pattern in an uptrend, and it can also indicate trend continuation or reversal. So, we get mainly four terms. Uptrend pattern, downtrend pattern, trend continuation pattern and trend reversal pattern. Now let's dive into the main part, and check out all the highly accurate candlestick patterns to earn huge profit. Number 1, 3 inside up. In this pattern, the first candle is red. It is followed by a shorter green candle, and its body does not go beyond the body of the red candle. The third candle is also green, and its closing price is higher than the previous green candle. It is a downtrend candlestick pattern, and indicates trend reversal to upside, or bullish. Number 2, 3 outside up. In a 3 outside up pattern, the first candle is red. It is followed by a green, and its body is larger than the body of the previous candle, that is, the second candle absorbs the first. The third candle is also green. Its closing price is higher than the previous candle. It is a downtrend candlestick pattern, and as a rule, indicates a bullish or upside reversal. As our viewers already know, I will ask you a simple question in between the video. Answer that question and participate in $50 giveaway. So do not skip it. Okay, let's continue. Number 3, the morning star. It begins with a long red candle. It is followed by a short doji candle of red or green color. The third candle is green, and its body covers most of the body of the first long red candle. Morning star is a downtrend candlestick pattern and usually indicates a bullish trend reversal. Please note, the larger the body of the third green candle, the stronger the signal. Number 4, 3 white soldiers. The 3 white soldiers pattern consists of 3 green candles. The opening price of each subsequent candlestick is within the boundaries of the body of the previous candlestick. The closing price steadily increases from one candlestick to the next. The 3 white soldiers is an uptrend candlestick pattern and usually indicates a continuation of the uptrend. Number 5, Tristar bullish. A Tristar bullish is a downtrend candlestick pattern. It consists of 3 doji candles. The first and third candlesticks are approximately on the same level, with the second, below them. This pattern indicates a weakening of the downtrend. Most likely, the price will make a bullish reversal and begin to rise after the fall. Due to the 3 candles doji, a tri-star bullish gives a strong signal. If this pattern appears on the chart, you should definitely pay attention to it. Hey, by the way, you can join us on Telegram for VIP strategies, signals, and weekly giveaways. Beside that, up to 100% sign-up bonus for our members for Allm Trade and IQ Option and many other platforms. So do not miss out, join now. Number 6, 3 Inside Down. This pattern is the reverse version of the 3 Inside Up pattern. The 3 Inside Down pattern starts with a green candle. It is followed by a short red candle, and its body does not go beyond the body of the first green. The third candle is also red, and its closing price is lower than the previous red one. It is an uptrend candlestick pattern, and as a rule, 3 inside down confirms a bearish trend reversal, and the price begins to decline after growth. Number 7, 3 outside down. This pattern is the opposite of the 3 outside up pattern. In a 3 outside down pattern, the first candle is green. The average candle is red, and its body is larger than the body of the previous one, that is, the second candle absorbs the first one. The third candle is also red, and its closing price is lower than the average. It is an uptrend candlestick pattern, and as a rule, 3 outside down gives a signal that the trend has made a bearish turn, and the price begins to fall after growth. Number 8, the evening star. This pattern is the opposite of the morning star pattern. The evening star begins with a long green candle. The next candle is short doji, it can be both red and green. The third candle is red, and its body covers most of the body of the first green candle. The evening star is an uptrend candlestick pattern and most often indicates a bearish or downtrend reversal. If this pattern appears on the chart, the price may start to fall after growth. Pay attention to two points. Firstly, the larger the body of the third red candle, the stronger the signal. Second, the evening star pattern becomes a signal to enter the market only if it is formed after an uptrend. Here is the giveaway question. Write down the answer at the comment section. I'll choose two people randomly for the giveaway. And do not forget to like this video and subscribe my channel if have not done yet. Okay, let's continue. Number 9, 3 Black Crows. The 3 Black Crows pattern is the opposite of the 3 White Soldiers pattern. The 3 Black Crows pattern consists of 3 red candles, which are consistently reduced. The opening price of each next candle is within the body of the previous candle. 3 Black Crows is an uptrend candlestick pattern, and indicates that the trend has reversed and the price will fall after rising. Please note, you can enter the market using this pattern only if 3 Black Crows formed after an uptrend. Number 10, Tri-Star Bearish. The Tri-Star Bearish is an uptrend candlestick pattern. It consists of 3 doji candles. The first and third candlesticks are approximately on the same level, and the central one is above them. This pattern indicates that the uptrend has become weaker, and a bearish or downside reversal is likely to occur. Due to this 3 doji candles, Tri-Star Bearish gives a very strong signal. If such a pattern is formed on the chart, it is necessary to pay attention to it. Number 11, Rising 3 Methods. The Rising 3 Methods is an uptrend candlestick pattern, and gives a signal that the uptrend will continue. Despite the name, it consists of 5 candlesticks, not 3. The Rising 3 Methods starts with a long green candlestick. It is followed by a series of 3 short red candlesticks that fall one after another. These 3 candlesticks, including their shadows, must be within the boundaries of the first green candlestick. After the series of red candlesticks, there is a large green candlestick whose closing price is above the closing price of the first green candlestick. If this pattern appears on the chart, as a rule, the uptrend will be continuing. Number 12, the Falling 3 Method. The Falling 3 Method is just opposite of Rising 3 Method. It is a downtrend candlestick pattern and gives a signal that the downtrend will continue. It also consists of 5 candlesticks. The Falling 3 Methods starts with a long red candlestick. It is followed by a series of three short green candlesticks that rise one after another. These three candlesticks, including their shadows, must be within the boundaries of the first red candlestick. After the series of green candlesticks, there is a large red candlestick whose closing price is below the closing price of the first red candlestick. If this pattern appears on the chart, as a rule, the downtrend will be continuing. That's all for today. Catch you soon with another amazing video. Till then, stay happy, stay safe, and take care.